Making instant ice. Now I've already put a bottle of water, something like this, into the unopened one into the freezer for about 2 hours, and yeah, it should be super cold. As you can see, no ice crystals. You take it out, watching very carefully. Bam! Instant ice. Instant ice.